Hello, I'm Brett Arsenault, Chief Information Security Officer at Microsoft. I'd like to talk to you about the importance of securing your Active Directory environment. This is a critical topic, given identity as a basis for security for most of our environments. Today, with this series on targeted attacks, and given today's threat landscape, we understand organizations are increasingly facing targeted attacks by determined adversaries. Using this as a backdrop, Microsoft has released a technical document providing comprehensive guidance to help customers protect their Active Directory environments. The methods discussed in this document are based on the combined experience of Microsoft's Information Security and Risk Management Organization, Trustworthy Computing, and the product groups. Information Security Risk Management is accountable for protecting the assets of Microsoft and performing consulting engagements with several of Microsoft's global customers. Using this real-world input, we've created this technical document to help you protect your environments. Key tenets of this guidance include, 1, understanding the avenues for establishing a healthy Active Directory. 2, implementing monitoring systems to ensure the directory stays healthy. 3, actions to reduce the actual attack surface of your directory environment. And 4, and probably most importantly, is how to manage a resilient environment and how do you recover from those situations. This risk-based approach assumes that the corporate infrastructure, and more specifically, the Active Directory, is a critical target. The document is called Best Practices for Securing Active Directory and can be downloaded through the URL listed on this video. I invite you to view the material, and I'm hopeful this document helps keep your environment safe and secure. Thank you for your time.